You know, Elfie, when you become known to each other at such a young age and you take the journey all the way to the Olympic Games, I have to figure, and your friends from gymnast days back in Florida, for life, you just will always walk together forever.
They will always remember this moment, and to think that they started together as such young little girls, you wonder what they talked about back then, but they will have plenty to talk about following this experience. It's really beautiful.
And that photo was oh so cute. Of a point, but also she'll incur a few more for the landing deduction.
To remember that all the great scores that Team USA has gotten and the mistakes that we just saw from Kyla Ross all go out. The mission tonight is to have your best day, see what happens, and get the team into the top eight.
Those aren't typical mistakes that we see from Kyla.
The assistant coach, Jenny John.
We always compliment her on the fact that she's so cat-like on landings, and that's what's made her gymnastics so special. Now, this floor exercise is really bouncy. She just hasn't been able to adjust to that extra spring, and that's a large deduction.